Okay, so we see even in the loading, that's a little bit higher. This is a little bit lower. But now it's expressing itself right here. More up and down. The hand starting to come up a little bit earlier. You're flatter here. We want these things to be identical, okay? So I'm not saying this is the problem yet, but this is the problem. See the arm angles changing? It's probably, like, it's already happening. Like, you're flatter with your shoulders on the left, more up and down with the shoulders on the right.